I'm going to call a friend of mine up. Is Chris Golden around here somewhere? We got into town and we heard that, there he is. We heard that WXPN had been playing Tea for One quite a bit. And we realized, oops, we didn't learn that as a three-piece. We're going to have to play it. So this is Chris Golden. He lives up in Boston. He came down here to play bass on it so that we could play it for you this evening. Duncan was always cautious, never the one to take a stand, convinced to the bone that he's happier alone. And to justify the part, keeps a closely guarded heart. Standing amidst the subway, he spies the lady of his dreams and catches her stare, long enough to make him care. Oh my lord, if beauty has a name, then hers must be the same. Lights upon empty rooms, home too soon. Somewhere inside he burns, looks like tea for one again. Tea for one again. Sees her every day now, and each day he walks it to her door. But ever polite, he still sleeps alone at night. He keeps desire at bay, afraid to change his way. Lights upon empty rooms, home too soon. Too soon. Somewhere inside he burns, looks like tea for one again. Tea for one again. Tea for Grey Monday evening finds him making their usual stops alone. Where can she be? He just has to go and see. And there's roses in his hands for his new romantic plans. Caught in the pouring rain, he crouches beneath her awning, and there through the screen spies his lady of esteem. Not alone, and there's rapture on her face within a man's embrace. Lights upon empty rooms, home too soon, somewhere inside. Home too soon. Thank you. That is Russ Parrish on guitar. And this was Chris Golden sitting in on bass. Thanks, man.